What up, everybody? I got a box here. The Great Lakes Breaks. Just your average sports card collectors. This is the GLB box. Great Lake Breaks. Jake and... I can't remember the other guy's name now. Not for bad. I'm sorry that I forgot your name. I very much apologize. But they're doing these boxes. They have baseball, basketball, football. I did the football. So, let's open this up. Let's see what we get. So, basically, this thing's filled. It is filled for sure. It's heavy. So, let's see what we get. This thing was 20-something bucks. Free shipping? 20-something dollars. I don't remember. And free shipping. So, I'm pretty excited. Oh, look at that. I'm a Carolina Panthers fan as well, so that's awesome to get a Luke Kuechly rookie card. Now, there's a variation here for this card, if you don't know. There's one where he's catching the ball, as you see, and there's one where he's getting ready to catch the ball. And then we got a Troy Smith authentic jersey. That's pretty sweet. I like that. That's cool. From 2014. That's awesome. I like it a lot. Again, Great Lakes Break. Matt. There you go. Jake and Matt. Man. So yeah, go check them out. See what they got going on. Maybe you might want to get one of their baseball or basketball boxes. Other than this box. So as you see, this thing is filled to the brim. Some stuff in penny sleeves, some stuff not in penny sleeves. So let's check out the first stack. All right. And we'll just go like this. So we got Joe Theismann, Peyton, Andrew Luck. We got a Matty Ice. Or Matt Stafford, I'm sorry. This looks like it's his rookie card. I actually don't have a Matt Stafford rookie card, so if this is a rookie card, that is awesome. It's 2014, I believe that is his rookie year, so that's actually really cool. That's awesome. What about this one? What is Andrew Luck? No. No, that's not. That's cool. A little sweet Dan Marino action. Oh, turn it, turn it. We're turning, we're turning. Drew Breisel. Ryan Matthews. That's cool. Christian Ponder. Young Aaron Rodgers, 2013. Drafted in the first round. Look at him go. AJ Green. That's pretty sweet. Old Roger Staubach. Thanksgiving. That's pretty cool. Aaron Rodgers. Another Thanksgiving. Brett Favre. Was this Aaron Rodgers? Yep. And this one's Brett Favre. That's pretty cool. Marvin Harrison. Lance Seastruck. I'm not familiar with that guy. Flip it. Philly Riv. Look at Philly Riv 2013. Josh Gordon. Set that to the side. I like Josh Gordon. I don't know about you guys. CJ Spiller. AJ Green. Eric Decker. Ryan Tannehill. Ryan Matthews. Spin it. Russell Will. Le'Veon Bell. If he passed his physical, the Kansas City Chiefs, or no, I'm sorry, the Buccaneers are signing him. So if he passes physical, the Bucs will have him signed. Oh, look at that. Mike Evans. Johnny Manziel. Let's go. 2015, huh? Mike Evans. Everybody go! Johnny Manziel goes over there. I'm a big Money Manziel. Dwight Freeney. Kenny Stills. Jeremy Hill. He was a good running back. AP. That's a hollow or prism, whatever you want to call it. Some guy. I don't know who that is. Charles Woodson. JP. Julius Peppers. That's so sick. Chance Williams. Oh, here goes a rookie card. What we got? Kendall White. That's dope. We got here Jamar Taylor. And my boy Johnny Manziel. Sick with it. Let's go. All right. That's for that stack. Now we're moving on to the next one. Set these ones over off to the side here. Julio. Sick. Who's this guy? Who is this? Isaiah Coulter. So you can get a look at the name. Sweet. Stephon Gilmore with the Carolina Panthers now. Killing it. I like it. Put that over there. Alright, we got Kenneth Murray. Antoine Winfield Jr. He's been playing really well. Ooh, is this LaMichael Perine? Yep, LaMichael Perine. Nice little Dan the Man. A little Aaron Jones. A little Ryan Fitzmagic action. We got another Johnny Manziel. I'm loving it, man. Get some Johnny Mans in there. Yeah. Oh, Khalil Mack. That's sick. That's sick. Nice little rookie. What we got here? Who's this? Who is this? I can't read that last name. Noel Crigsby. Crigsby. Ha ha Clinton Dix. That's cool. I like that one. Who's this? Steven Morris? Yeah, Steven Morris. Ryan Shazier? Yep, Ryan Shazier. That's clean. I like Ryan Shazier. Kevin Norwood. I can't read that one. Brandon Cooks. Played for the Beavers. Ah, Jalen Ramsey, that's clean, I like that. Baker, and then Matthew Perry's Fantasy Life, Carson Wentz. 2017, what year is it, 18, okay. All right, that's cool. Let's see. Doing this all in sections, because there's some, as you've seen, that were in penny sleeves, so I'm doing it in the sections of the penny sleeves. Marcus Stevenson, Jarrett Peterson, Carnell Powell. All right, let's turn it. We got a Roquan Smith. Okay, we gotta turn again. They got me. Who we got here? Jalen Hurts. That's actually a really cool prism. 2021. Jalen Hurts. CeeDee Lamb. That's good. Ah, legend Warren Sapp. That's cool. Miles Sanders. James Morgan. Drayton Evans. Drayton Evans. Peyton Manning. What else we got here? Emmett Smith. Jacoby Burr. Eddie Jackson. Big Ben. Daniel Jones. My boy Randy Moss. Hell yeah. Now we got nice little Todd Gurley, Justin Forsett. This what year is this? 16. That's funny. Justin Forsett, J.J. Watt, Danny Amy, Demaryius Thomas, R.I.P. Charles Evans, trash. Kenneth Dixon. I liked Kenneth Dixon. He was cool. So there. Jason Witten, Joe Flacco. The real Matty Ice. Oh, here we go. This is probably my third hit, maybe. Because I think they said there's... You get a chance for three hits, I think. So I got this one and this one. And I would assume this one's probably my hit, too. Being that I'm a Panthers fan. Jalen Reagor. All right, next one. A little bit of a longer video. Sorry, everybody. Michael Vick. Jalen Ramsey. Terrell Williams. Darren Waller, Dak Prescott, Odell Beckham, Mike Evans, Frank Clark. What's nice is I haven't been able to buy sports cards in a while because I really can't find any. And then I also don't like the price of what cards, you know, how much cards are right now. So this kind of actually feeds my need. DJ Watt, Dalvin Cook, Leonard Fournette, DJ Moore for the PC. I like it. Blake Bortles, Jarvis Landry. Oh, this is a number card. Here goes a hit right here. Is that a $2.99? This is Sam Bradford. Look at that. Von Miller. Ooh. Matt Stafford. Ezekiel Elliott. Tyreek Hill. Njoku. Nice rookie contenders of N'Keal Harry. Derek Carr. J.J. Watt. The Cheetah. Patrick Queen. What we got here? Who's this? Adam Vinatieri, legend. Devontae Adams, Bay Area legend. Greedy Jarrett. Sweet Jameson Crowder rookie card. This is Los Angeles Angels Memorial Coliseum. This is the 2015 NFLPA rookie premiere. You got Devin Funches up there. You got Marcus Mariota right there. You got Todd Gurley. Trying to see other people I might know. Tyler Lockett, I believe that is. There goes Stephon Diggs. Jameson Crablegs up at the top there. That's Brett Huntley right up there as well. That's actually a really cool card. You guys can see, take a look. It's actually a really cool card. Joe Flacco, Christine Michael. We got Eddie Goldman, TJ Cummings, a Cole Kmet rookie card. Prism. That's cool. It's like black and white. I haven't seen this before. It's 2020, so I don't know. Oh, Terrence West. Nice. I like Terrence West. That's actually really cool. All right. Next one. All right, we got Sammy Watt, Odell Beckham, Russ, another Demaryius Thomas, RIP. Franco Harris, Alfred Morris, Byron Marshall, Warren Moon. Kendall Fuller, he's still playing, I think. So Ronnie Stanley, Jarvis Landry, Devin Smith, Percy Harvin, it was good. Turn it. Malcolm Floyd, oh my gosh. Turn it. All right, Doug Martin, Matt Forte. Pierre Garçon, Robert G. All right, we'll just turn the whole stack now. We got Miles Sanders. We got Jimmy Garoppolo. We got a nice Kevin Byrd right there, numbered to 100. That's cool. Stephon Diggs, T.Y. Hilton, Ed Oliver. Raheem Mostert, Jared Allen, that's cool. Jimmy G, turn. Tyreek Hill, Miles Jack, turn. Robbie Anderson, I already have that card. Yeah. Joe Schobert, Jacoby Heister, my wife's foot fell asleep. Chris Carson, Taysom Hill. This is the top 100 players of 2018, Jimmy Garoppolo. That's kind of cool. What is this? Panini Day card. Okay, that's cool. I like that. What's this one? Christian McCaffrey for the PC. That's awesome. Season highlight, 2017. So this is his rookie card. Tied Tim Biakabutuka, 8th overall, as the highest drafted running back in the Panthers history. That's awesome. That's a card I don't have. And that's definitely PC, and it's a rookie card for Christian McCaffrey. So that is super sick. And then this nice Brian Hoyer. I actually like that. Numbered to 199. So that's pretty sick. So as you guys can see, you get numbered cards in here too. Let me pull these. I'm gonna pull this stack out here. This is the last stack, but I'm gonna put these in here. I'm digging this. This is a cool box, man. I really enjoy this box very much. And what's going on with it. So, all right. So next we have extra points, T.Y. Hilton, Ronald Jones, Kenyon Drake. We got a nice numbered at a $7.99, Joe Reed. That's cool. We got a nice Peyton Manning, Antonio Gates, Reggie Bush, A.J. Green, Fred Jackson, Ahmed Bradshaw, Antonio Brown. What year was Antonio? 2011. John Riggins, that's cool. Nice stargazing Julio Jones and little Baker Mayfield action. Those are sweet. All right, so now we got the last stack right here. Kurt Warner, can't wait to watch that movie that comes out on Friday. Melvin Gordon, Danny Amendola, Vance McDonald, Anthony Miller, Ezekiel Elliott, Joe Theismann. Nice, Terry McLaurin. I like Terry McLaurin, man. He's a good ball player. Jonathan Allen. Ooh, a nice Chase Young rookie. That's nice. I like Chase Young. Julian Okawara. Oh man, that is funny. I told my buddy Bruce that I got this box. He's like, "Oh, what did you get out of it?" I was like, "Well, I don't know yet. I'll let you know when I get home and I open it." And then he says to me, "I feel like there's a Henry Ruggs autograph in your near future." And here goes a Henry Ruggs rookie card, which is, it's cool. Unfortunate event with him. Also, it looks like these card breaks just dropped a video of his Tatis cards finally showing up from PSA. So go check that video out. Fred Jackson, Aaron Foster. Yeah, sure. Antonio Gates. It's that guy again, Antonio Gates. Santi Samuel, Matt Forte, right there. Oh man, this guy. Kelvin Benjamin, Matt Stafford, Dalvin Cook, Jerick McKinnon, Cam Newton, Ryan Tannehill, Michael Thomas, Matt Ryan, David Johnson, Le'Veon Bell, Alex Smith, Chris Hogan, Joe Mixon, Robert Woods, Tyrod Taylor, Jimmy Graham, Peyton Manning. All right, let's see what we get here. At a 249, we got what is this? Who is it? Darquez Dennard. Some other guy. This one's numbered at a 799. Then we got a Jadeveon Clowney, that's cool, rookie card, and a Mike Evans rookie card. So those are pretty cool. Those are cool. I like those. So, all in all, man, $20, you get a bunch of, I mean, it's like, I think it's like 20, oh, it's like between $20 and $30. And you get a 300 count box, I believe this is, and it's filled, obviously, as you've seen. You're getting rookies, you're getting numbered cards, you're getting patch cards. I'm pretty sure there's a possibility to get an autograph in it as well. So, I mean, with that being said, it's not a bad deal at all. I mean, you can spend $30 on a brand new blaster box or $40 on a blaster box and just get total junk. Or you can spend $20-$30 on this with up to 300 cards and you're getting hits in there as well anyways. And as you've seen, there was no cards from the 90s. You didn't get nothing from the 90s. Which is cool. Some people don't like the 90s cards. I'm a fan of the 90s cards. I don't mind it. So yeah, it's not a bad box at all. Like I said, go check them out. They have a YouTube channel. Jake and Matt, Great Lakes Breaks. Hit that right there. Hit the subscribe button. Go check them out. They have an eBay as well. I went to their Instagram and then I clicked the link in their profile for this box. You should go check them out if you're not. Thank you very much. I appreciate you and I appreciate you guys for watching. Thank you.